So, when I watched the run from Linux for you and me, Debian vs Ubuntu, holy moly! So there was another video where he talked about Deepin, and I know that Quitzup, he actually checked if Deepin is calling home, because people say, "Oh, it's Chinese, must be bad," because you know. Media mainstream tells you so. Forget about what mainstream tells you. You do not believe a thing they say. However, after we corrected that, no, they weren't calling home, and it seems they are all doing good. So no fraud, no bad stuff happening. So we install English. Friendly reminder: system has detected that you are using a virtual machine, which will affect the system performance and operation experience. For a smooth experience, I recommend it in some. Yeah, that's true. Username. But for now, PC. Yeah, we can leave it like that. For now, it. Oh, Jimmy. For now, I just want to see how it looks like. And I know they have a graphic installer. How would you use simple? It's a. Virtual box. Oh, I have to click on it. Do I? Yeah. Okay. Until now, the installer looks good. Simple, easy, good looking. Because I have a graphic driver installer, let's see if they can actually install on my gaming laptop. This version is 15.5, and it. 15.5 does not come anymore as 32-bit version, but I'm wondering if they still have multi-architecture support so that you can actually install on Linux and get World of Tank running with a 32-bit Wine thing, right? They have interesting software here. The photo was looking good. Photo editor. The terminal, yeah, it's terminal. It's a terminal. You can cloud print, cloud scan. Yeah. Can be a cloud, fulfill your needs in printing, scanning, allow to enjoy. You know, cloud means always it goes out of your hands, it goes somewhere else. Thoughtful utilities. Weather calendar calculator. Remote assistance. Maybe not a bad idea, but that reminds me too strong on Microsoft. So no, thank you, Microsoft. So they're everywhere, but Germany or Belgium or what something. Different perspective and new field doc. Yep. What I saw, I mean, I don't know. That's a newer version, right? What Caddy was checking out was an older version, but it looked already good. I mean, when I saw it, I thought Budgie, you know. Because of the way it was done, but you know, the software center, as he said, people took it at heart, and everybody has now a software center like DPNAT at this point in time already. So it's pretty good. Good looking, stuff like that. And oh, yeah, I had one subscriber, he wrote that he had trouble with Calculate Linux after an update. That's a surprise to me. I never had that. Actually, nothing like that ever. Yeah, I had Thunderbird didn't want to install. Yeah, that you know, as you saw it on my video, but it was installed. There was just a glitch somewhere, which doesn't really do anything. Deepin screen recorder. Okay. Interesting. File manager. I wonder. As long as it's not like GNOME, there's nothing on it. They can have network access, so I'll give them that. Deepin Store. See, that's the. Everybody has that now, right? That software center. God, it looks good. Deepin Movie, no idea. Watch high definition videos and enjoy the visual and auditory feast. Yeah, I'll just have a look here now on VirtualBox, share that with you guys, and I think I'm going to put that on my gaming laptop to test it. I want to see if I can get the NVIDIA graphic card running. That would be cool. Screenshot, oh yeah, card screenshot. And then you can edit it. Yeah, neat. So now it's returning. And we're back to Deepin Music. Focus on music and listen to each other. What? it's translated by a Greek sailor, I guess. But I get the idea what they want to say, so that's good enough to me. That's neat. Fulfill your needs in printing, scanning. Cloud saying, you know. Yeah. Nowadays, you have to think of data collecting so much because everybody seems to be all in that business. It's almost disgusting how the companies try to cheat, lie, and deceive the users to spy on them in their back. So, not saying deep in DAS because, as I said, it looked like at least what Quitsop did. He did a check, network check with Network Shark or something like that. And no Deepin was not calling home, so it's no Microsoft. So, control center with ease. It looks to me like Budgie, doesn't it? Deepin kernel. Internal and external stability orientated. System animation. Cool animation for visual pleasure. Mm-hmm. Enjoy the happiness. WPS, efficient office collaboration. Yeah. Skype, yeah. Microsoft, it's now in Microsoft hands, so you guess who's listening to your conversations. Right. Spotify, I'm disappointed from my Google Home, you know. I can play two playlists without any trouble I created, and the third one, it's just, it's a hit and miss. It's a 8 out of 10 miss and 2 hits. And it's just called one, so it's not that difficult, that word, right? But it's just they don't want to. So it's pretty bad. I mean, it's listening well to everything else. So yeah, so the installation, that was easy, right? Just a few clicks, username, password, install medium, off it goes. Yeah, it will be slow, it will be sluggish, because it's running in a virtual box. It's not real hardware. I just want to see the look and feel. The feel only, you know, for the happiness I see with the animation. How they said it. The real performance view comes when it's running on hardware, right? But I don't know if it will install the NVIDIA driver. That would be very interesting. And if I can get Play on Linux installed and can get World of Tanks installed, which would be nice because I have a subscriber who wanted to see the World of Tank installation, because there's a little trick in it to make it work. Otherwise, you install with Play on Linux until it crashes, and that's right away after the first call of the installation client. So it will just crash right away on you. Not a big deal, that can be done, but that would be a nice opportunity to put that on. And use their screen recorder, easy screen recorder, and screen record it and make a video about it, so I can help a few people who would like to play the most toxic, cheating, lying, deceiving, money begging game, fraud, which is out there at the time. It's just disgusting. I just played three rounds. Three times I went out with Alt and F4. It is so obvious rigged, yeah, that I mean, in the early days I was really angry, but now I don't even remember which tank I had in, because I just press Alt F4 and do something else. I only know it's three games in a row. It's a typical fraud gaming or war gaming stuff, you know. And I have so many replays, so much evidence, you can see it. You know, when they say, oh, yeah, it's random, that random would make me win three times a month in lottery, every week, every 3 weeks in a row, and the fourth one I would miss. What I'm not saying is rigged when I lose. No, it's rigged when I win two. If I win 15-5 or 15-3, that game is fully rigged. And if I lose 3-15, that game is fully rigged. So, I'm just filling time here to see the Deepin store. Yeah, I'm kind of excited after I saw what Caddy did there. So, after all the F words came through. But yeah, the point, you know, was what he said. And just look what they did. They showed people how to do the software center, and yeah, everybody took it over, which is great for the Linux community, isn't it? Really nice. And they give you, like open source Linux, right? They give you the Deepin desktop environment if you want it. I just want to see the whole thing, you know, I want to judge the whole thing for myself. As I said, I'm very interested to see the graphic driver installer. If that could install like Ubuntu and Solus, my Nvidia graphic card on my gaming laptop, that's a winner. Until I find something that doesn't work for me. But we will see. Successfully. Experience now. I'm ready. I experience now. Oh no. Okay, we got to get rid of it. Optical drive. Remove disk. Okay. Nothing, then we just go machine. ECP shutdown. Does it do it? Of course not. Machine. So, there it goes. I think we got the drive out. Empty, yeah. Okay, so we can fire it up. I experience now. Deepin 15.5. Yeah, I told you the truth. Rule number one, Dirk's telling you the truth. Even if you don't like it. Yeah, sometimes it's subjective truth. That should happen even to the best, so even to Zetme Linux can tell you your subjective truth. Right? Give a little bit. Oh! But there was a horse. Friendly reminder, effect mode, common mode. I want an effect mode. System has detected that you are using a virtual machine which will affect the system performance. That's okay, I know that. And it makes music. It sounds like a Prius when it fires up. Cool. Let's see if I can insert. Might have to do it manually. Here's my VBox. So what is the file manager here? Popcorn? Is that a file manager? Something happened. So that's how I usually do it if it shows up. It does. So I'm looking for the VBox run. Well, that's all the poison stuff, we're not touching it. VBox Linux additions run. Copy. Put it into downloads, drain, right click, paste. Yeah, it's a little bit sluggish, but that was to expect, right? So now, what is that? Nothing. Show desktop, okay. Show terminal. Gimme terminal. Oh yeah, Deepin terminal. It's just right. It's a little bit exterminator. CD down. Close. And ls. And I think I have to. Let's see if I can sudo this. Package cache wiped. Okay. I guess. DB. Oh, yeah, I'm a sudo. That's nice. VirtualBox guest additions install. Install guest additions. Let's see what we have here. So this is show desktop. This is show desktop. That is launcher. What do we launch? Multitasking viewer. That's a file manager. It looks like an email program. What's that bag? Deepin store. Okay, that makes sense. That must be music, video. That is Google Chrome. That could be the control center. Yes, it is. My terminal. What's that? Charging. Okay. Current volume. Sound. Wired connection, weird connections, disk, calendar, trash can. Okay, so that I thought that would be a just a normal email program. So how do we get out of here? Is there anything I can do? Okay, I just pressed the Windows button. How do I get out of here? Oh, here, something happened. No, I don't want to run updates yet. Unable to delete. No, I don't want to delete. Do not delete. There's a weather. Package clear or... Package wiped. So, interesting. How do you get out of here? No, that's not helping. What was that? Show desktop. Okay, it shows the desktop. Phew. Lots of errors. Account. Can I get out of here? Create account, theme, font, default. Network, clock, all times. I can see all times. Boot menu, edition, license. Oh, Budgie, isn't it? Looks like Budgie to me. But what do I know, huh? Default application. Okay. How do I get out of it? Default application, display, network, personalized time date, power management, touch, system information, update. Your. Okay. We get the terminal. Can we actually right click? Send to desktop. Send to dock. Send to dock. That's good. So we just use this. Obviously, we don't know how to get the heck out of here. Sudo reboot. That's weird. I thought there would be somewhere a switch where you can say, you know what? Oh, there was a recovery thing going on. That's not bad. Yeah, I would have loved to see something like lockout, reboot, shutdown, hibernate. I mean, the basics would be nice, you know, shut down and reboot. It must be somewhere. It's just not intuitive enough for somebody like me. Yeah, I'm XFCE guy. I can still work with KDE. Yeah, you see, there it is. But how did I get it? Oh. Dun, 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 dun. It's like tech music. It's like firing up a Prius. I have a Prius. So, oh, look at this. It worked. So that looks much more friendlier now. Oh, there is something. Look. Okay. There are dots. And they do nothing. Okay. Oh. Now we know. Oh, that's... yeah... You know what? Deepin Package Manager, computer. Oh, that's... okay. The file manager is a computer. Okay. I can get that out. Computers in LAN. Discovery. Look at this. Yeah. So I'll put my NSA safe password in. They gave that to me, that they will never find it. It's registered user, okay. Does it work? Give it to me, baby. Come on. Discovery. Okay, we try again. That looks a little like the GNOME file manager, doesn't it? Oh yeah, it worked. Okay. Yeah, that is that GNOME thing, is it not? Alliance folder, show hidden files, no, not necessary, automount, that looks all good, view, icon small, compress file preview, I wish you could show me, it shows you the file size, but not what is left on your drive. Yeah, that is that. That, what is it called? About. Deep in File Manager. That looks very, very like the GNOME thing, you know, the totally useless file manager. And yes, it can actually. It can access the network, so that's something nice. But that seems to be it. I would love to see how much space I have left. See, I hear. What do I have? Why do you do this? Why do you not compute? So, what else do we have? For me, it's a little bit difficult here. Let's see. Email. Thunderbird. Okay. Calculator. Deep in package. Let's look at the package manager. What? Drag and drop file here. Oh, my ears hurting. That is not what I expected. Okay, open the pop, the back. Go shopping. Yeah, that looks the same like Opera, VLC, LibreOffice VirtualBox, Zelda, Family Deepin. Okay, let us brainstorm. Okay, let us find something. What are we looking for? Let's say OBS. No OBS. It's in everything, isn't it? Oh, yes. Simple screen recorder is there. Yes, it is. Maybe it is called OBS Studio. No. Okay. What else do we have? OpenShot. OpenShot is there. Look at this. Okay, so they give you some of your the used ones, what you're used to. Like Simple Screen Recorder is doing a good job. OpenShot is good. Oh, what did I do? Simple Scan. I trust they have Simple Scan. Simple Scan. There it is. Okay, got that. Ooh, here comes the test. HP Lib. Let's see, printer. Printers, Deepin Cloud Printing, Boomer, Ultima, printers. Let's see. That usually doesn't give me a good feeling. Yeah, that's the usual one here. Network printer. It shows it. It's a bit. That will do. HP printer forward. Searching for drivers. I could imagine they have that. And then Simple Scan. Okay, look at this. So I trust the printer will work. Cups error. There was an error. No. We'll try the other one. Oi. Disqualified. Oi, disqualified. Look at this. Can I put manual in the printer? Enter. Yuri. How about we put in does this work? Forward. Or do I put just a U? Forgot what they do here. I can't tell. Oh, IPP. Does this work? Oh, it's doing something. I did happy animation. Yeah. There was an error during the cups. know what I do now? I know Kelly had this. They had something deep in back. He somewhere had that you could send in a control center a bug or something. Have an idea, have a problem. Is that the center? That will take me forever. System information. Dangling. Yeah. Okay. That's not it. What is that? Wired connection. Disks. Let's see if they have. Oh, they do. No device selected. What? How could I? You didn't give me a chance. Oh, parallel port network is one. I tell you, if you can read, you have so many advantages nowadays. Mr. Sandman. D. Download. Specific path has never worked for me. Ooh, error. Unable to receive key from key server. It's done anyway. Yeah, I want it. Give it to me. Do you accept the license? No, but I will press yes. And if you give it to me, it's to my own discretion. Mm-hmm. Dun 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 dun. It says done. Please enter a name for this printer. I'm famous for my typing skills. I'll do it like that. I give the printer a good name. File appear to be correct. I would think yes. Please enter a name for this Faxke. Very creative in this. Makes it a bit wider. I think it looks better. Enter location description. Nah, don't need to. Information. Would you like to perform a header setup? Nah. Would you like to print a test page? No. Okay. Simple scan. There you go. Look at this. Bzzz. It's slow because it's on photo, so it's higher DPI. Alright, just fixed the HP printer problem, which wasn't really a problem, with Deepin. Dran, look at this. Yeah, no more deal breaker. It's working. I just have to work around. I would love to know how to switch the computer off. Is there no. You would expect something here, right? That you can say, okay, I'll click. Oh! There was something. Or you can change the. I don't want to change the picture. Sure. System information. Keyboard English US American update. Processor. i7. License. I don't want any license. <clears throat> So if somebody knows how to get out of here without using the terminal, that would be actually interesting to me. Sure. Because I have no idea. Oh, do they have popcorn? Redshift. Because Redshift is really something you need nowadays. Look at this, they have it. Yeah, perfect. I don't install it here because I have it installed on my main computer. That's just VirtualBox. So what else could come up? Do they have HTOP? SplashTOP? No HTOP. Yeah, we got top. Top. Do we have HTOP? No. Okay, do we have Nextcloud? Yes, we do. Duran, that's the Nextcloud. Do we have OwnCloud? Oh, we have even the OwnCloud client. Well done. Good job. Mm-hmm. What else do we have? Gparted. There it is. Yes, that's pretty neat. MC. I might not have it here, visible. Do we have it here? No. Oh. Okay, no Midnight Commander. Whew. Rumor. Viber. Phew, that would be interesting, how to install Viber then here, but it's not needed. Telegram? The Telegram they have. They have WhatsApp. Oops. Look, I have happy animation. That makes me happy. There's water in the bowl. Ooh. Okay. System development, reading, office, game, graphics, video, music, chat. Okay, all funds, they have funds. Funds has everything but video call. Messenger for desktop. Install Skype, Hangout, that's good. Hangout calling, pigeon, WhatsApp. Okay, they write it a little bit different. Okay, WhatsApp is there. Sadly, no Viber. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I must say, Office. Let's see what they have on Office software. Web Microsoft Office. Evernote. I've got my Synology disk station. Yeah, let's see how it looks. Where's the file manager? How it looks under the hood. Okay, see, that's a little bit better than... I can go at least here. Do I have an opt? User share. OP. Nano. Opt folder. And share then. Yeah, I think I can drop in here my Genealogy clients. That could work. Oh, what's that? Looks a Fedora sign, almost all the Metis sign. The Endless 8. Game. Game on. Oh yeah, play on Linux. You see, that's what we wanted to see. Do you play, have compute play on Linux? Oh, Alan Domini. OAD, Acerroot, Stunt Rally, Minecraft. They have Minecraft. 100 Angry Birds. Steam is here, okay. Lots and lots and lots of stuff. Okay, I could not see it. Is that everything or the best? Okay, PLO. play on Linux. All right. Okie dokie. Yeah, they do have it. Video editing. They don't have OBS, at least I haven't seen it. I wonder if it can fire up up images, because then it's all not a big deal, right? You can get everything there. Reading, development, system. What do we have on system? Look, I'm happy I'm in animation here. Oh, VirtualBox, yeah, okay. It's good. Nautilus. Is that file manager Nautilus? No, it's deep in file managers. Nautilus is bad as... as that. Then USB, Deepin Graphics, Google Earth, Deepin Repair. Ooh, Etcher. Oh, look at this. They put Etcher in. That's not too bad, right? So you can write USB sticks. Deepin Boot Maker. Deepin Calculator. 7-Zip, CairoDog, Redshift. Interesting. Interesting selection, right? So they have a lot. And they put stuff in what nobody else would have done in, right? Like Etcher, nobody would do that. SimpleScan, here's SimpleScan. FontForge. Design your own font. Nope, thank you. I'm not a designer, I really need development. No, no development anymore, this is it. Graphics. They should have GIMP. Yeah, here's GIMP, you see. Inkscape, Blender, the Shotwell, Krita. Oh, it looks all good, it's all there. Brand video VLC there, I've seen that before. Yeah, that video takes a little longer than I thought. Popcorn. Okay, Kazam. Kazam. Roku screen. Totem. OBS OPQ. Popcorn. Cheese. Open shot. Simple screen recorder. WebTorrent. Do they have Exile? No, but they have Clementine. Oh, that's what I usually use. Google Play Music Store, okay, they have that. Of course, Spotify. Tux Guitar. That wouldn't help me either, I've got no talents. Internet. Can you compute? Oh, Firefox. Opera Transmission, that's good. TeamViewer Tour Browser, very good. Google Drive. Oh, web Google Drive, okay. Okay, Dropbox, Chromium, Mega, Remina, that's a nice RDP software, Google Chrome, ClipDrop, Deluge, that's a nice torrent too. I like it. If I like it, it's good. So, Dirk said so. Yeah, what else do we have? OwnCloud, Nextcloud, Thunderbird, Electron torrent? Oh, it's MuTorrent. Iridium browser, smarter web browser, Kubzilla is here. GFTP, that was a good program. I used it a lot when I did web shops and stuff like that. TeamViewer host, C file, whatever that means. Proton. Ooh, Proton mail. They have a client for it. That is neat. I have a Proton email address. It gives you the idea of security, but you know. Clause mail. I have to look into that because I need a proper email client. Alright. Yeah, so I guess, guys, I'm going to install this on my gaming laptop because I want to see if it can install the NVIDIA graphic card on an Optimus laptop. That's how they call it. You know, it's all a little bit translated by Greek. Sailor. Driver manager. So now that's good. That I can understand what that is supposed to mean. When updating cache. I thought we cleared the cache. Now we're updating it. Downloading from package manage. Okay, do your thing. Details. Check for internet connection. Oh, very funny. Do not use this device. Intel microcode. Yeah, not really. Nice try, Intel. Thank you so much. Yeah, here's no way out. Plugins, status, launch, mode. Yeah, I don't know how to. Oh, here. Can I get out of here? Set wallpaper. Oh, let's see what they have. Oh, they have some more. We have hummingbirds, actually real ones. Oh, I saw those in the north. Very interesting. Do they have the two suns? Yeah, almost. Okay. No, I like that picture for now. New folder to open terminal, auto arrange, display settings, corner settings. Close window, all windows, launcher, control. Okay, now we keep it. How to shut the system down? Yo. Oh, look at this. Oh, what did I do? The two suns already visible. Well, that looks nice, doesn't it? Oh, trees. That's not a pilot's favorite. Where do you land? Okay, we'll take that. Yeah, there's no way out here. Charging. Ooh, look at this. I found it. You click on charging. Well, if that doesn't make sense. Okay. And it works. All right, that didn't look bad to me. I've got to look, I'm happy again. I have happy animation. It's deepened. Mm-hmm. So I don't know what you think, guys. I got the idea from Kelly's video because that popped up as next after the Ubuntu run. Debian Ubuntu run. Bad Kelly, bad, bad. Bad, bad boy. I'm going to burn. Let's see what I have here. I have so many USB sticks. What I don't want to kill is my Ghost PC. Look at this. Yeah, we used it. It's running. So I can now go and etch my Debian on it. So our Debian should show up. Ghost PC is here. It's running on my laptop and it will stay there. I know people think I should be banned from FreeBSD because I would like to send hugs. what can I do? I'm just that bad. No, he wants to send hugs. He cannot stay. Oh, however, I just find that very amusing. Our society is going down the drain, which is high speed. It's amazing. All right, so I'm doing that. Oh, don't run now, GPL, just because it might interrupt my reading. So I have to see. I think, my Linux Mint, which vanished, I will use that space for Deepin and then see what it does. If that can install my NVIDIA driver, that would be pretty cool. I mean, I'm not used to that Deepin thing, and I'm not a Budgie fan either. And Deepin Budgie looks almost the same to me. The dock on the bottom, of course, it belongs to the left side, right here, nowhere else. Why not burn this? Why not just check if that works? Can you move it? Right? I mean, while we're here already, why not go and have a look? How do they call it? Dock. They call it a dock, so it is a dock. Well, what dock we don't know yet. It could be Tin 2 dock. It could be Plunk. It could be Docky. It could be the KDE dock. Cluck, clock, cluck, whatever that's called. Doreen. Let's see how that goes here. Deepin, opening, opening. I've got a horse head here. Dang, how did I know? Dun, 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 dun. I can't mix the music. Otherwise I would copyright infringe here most likely. Oh, look at this, I can go. Keep show height, smart height, size, large, medium, location. Ah, you can fix it. Does it not look so much better now? Man, because we have all 69 screens. So if you put it on the bottom, you take your space away. If you put it to the left, it's totally fine. Cannot believe that email symbol is a file manager and it looks like the GNOME file manager. I cannot tell how many times I have to tell people what it's called. That's a Windows network, does it show? Yeah. Yeah, the performance in a virtual box is not the biggest. But that doesn't really matter. What does the 20 mean? Thursday, March 15, 20. How can I hardly read that? Oh, 8 o'clock. That's what it means. 2000. Does this work? Does not compute. Does not compute. Help. Set share. Password. Okay. Oh, I can share it then. Yeah, I like all these little things, but I don't like that you can't see how much hard drive space you have. No. Oh yeah, here they are. Look. Okay, it works. It works. Here's my Docker. Okay. All right. Yeah. I can delete this here now. Good. Let's see if that ended up in the... No, it shouldn't have ended up in the trash. It did! Dang. Empty it. Yes. But it didn't change the look. Yeah, if it's full or empty, it looks the same. That's okay. Nothing is perfect. Oh, now we know charge. That's the one. That's where you shut it down. Okay, so we changed the dock to the right position, which is the left side. So, good job. We did it. Alright. Yeah, I'm actually a little bit excited to see how it will behave if it can install my NVIDIA driver. I guess you're going to know. Not tonight, because tomorrow is my big day. Got my 2 hours driving instructor final test. And then we go from there. So, I hope you liked that video, guys. Maybe you are even interested in Deepin. I'm for sure interested. Would I like have it as a daily driver? I can't really say. I don't know enough about it. I know that we don't have to be spooked. They would be calling home. They're not Microsoft or Mozilla, so it's quite safe then, for now. Everything is just for now, you know. Everything is in a flux. It's changing. So just look at our society, right? However, I cut that video off here. It will be burned any moment, and I'm not doing it tonight. Because I might need my computer tomorrow, and then I would be in tears, right? Don't play tonight World of Tanks. It's fully rigged the whole night. 3 games, I ended up with Alt F4. It's just stupid. Not worse anymore. I don't think I have to bother much anymore with it. War Thunder is a different animal. It's much nicer. Absolute, or not toxic. It's more, how does that call it? Organic. I'm always wondering what the other fruits are, artificial, or who knows. But the waiting time is pretty long to get in a battle. Not for tanks, I don't like tank playing so much there, but I'm a realistic battle playing guy with fighters, of course. That's what I like to do, yeah. Okay, I call that off for tonight, guys. I hope you liked that video, and you had a little show of the Deepin distro, and it didn't look too bad. I mean, I'm interested in that install. I want to see if it can do it. Okay, guys, have a good night. Have a good day. Oh, I load. Here it goes. I will load this video up on Friday morning when I do my my instructor thing. Woohoo! Okay. Okay, guys, that is a recorded video. It is recorded Thursday night, and we are coming up on Friday morning, 10 o'clock. Have a good night, guys. Hope you like it. Bye bye. Bye bye.